Curaçao is part of the Dutch delegation in Barcelona. The island in the Caribbean is a country within the Kingdom of the Netherlands. They are in Barcelona to further develop global partnerships after the successful CNEX conference that was held on the island.
The Netherlands by itself brought 120 companies, so for us that's 120 opportunities. But also if you look around you here, you will see all the countries in the world are here displaying all their opportunities and showcasing how they are advancing in the smart city world.
Curaçao is setting tangible steps to become a smart nation.
I think we would like to accomplish to become the forerunner of the Caribbean of the smart city, smart nation concept. Curaçao is obviously very small, which gives everybody a very easy access playground to launch their ideas and their opportunities. And I think for Curaçao, being part of the kingdom, we offer a lot of incentives to do so.
The Dutch startup community is presenting itself as well at the Smart City Expo. They do so by hacking the event. A small mobile booth gives them the opportunity to go and present where they want. Startups are keen to work with Curaçao as well.
Yes, it's definitely really important. Curaçao is a small nation, a small part of the Netherlands as a whole, but it's got a lot of potential because of the fact that they are quite strategically well positioned to be a beachhead market for this region. They could use any help because every smaller nation can use kind of things like that. It's all about bringing the ecosystem that we have in the Netherlands with technology, with resources, to bring that all together and really accelerate Curaçao and that whole region.
In January 2019, Curaçao will set a powerful next step in becoming a smart nation.
In the last week of January, the 21st and the 22nd of January, we have the honor to host the Prime Minister of the Kingdom, Mark Rutte, with a delegation from the Netherlands, where companies are able to present themselves and present their opportunities for Curaçao and for the collaboration between the Netherlands and Curaçao. And we hope that this is the starting point to invite these companies to come to Curaçao.